What kind of expectations do you set for yourself individually going into year three?
It's high. The way I look at it, within myself, why not? Why can't I be the MVP of the league? Why can't I be the best player in the league? I don't see why. Why? Why can't I do that?
Oh my goodness. Stupid. Oh.
Just, yeah, he mad as fuck right now.